Well, isn't this what we do like 90% of the time on Linux? I was so preoccupied with my terminal, I didn't notice this. Huh, WannaCry. Good joke. I'm on Linux. What? What in the name of Linus Torvalds? I guess there's not much else left to say. Okay, actually there's a lot that needs to be said. First of all, this only works when you have Wine or the Windows compatibility layer installed. Secondly, the vulnerability which is being exploited to spread WannaCry does not exist on Linux, so you'd have to get the sample some other way. But I want to use this opportunity to convey something very important to everyone who is crusading about switching to Linux for security reasons or whatever. Okay, the malware situation on Linux is not as bad as it is on Windows. I don't think anybody's going to disagree with that. But the way people put it is extremely misleading. Is there no ransomware on Linux? I don't think you'd say that unless you've been living under a rock. There have been several ransomware targeting Linux. There's Killdisk, which asks for a huge ransom, by the way, much higher than your traditional Windows ransomware. And there's a ton of other malware as well. The only reason people are naive enough to think that Linux is entirely safe is because they only consider it as a desktop operating system, which, by the way, is the only area of the industry which it hasn't penetrated as much. Linux is primarily a web server OS, like most of the internet runs Linux. So every time you hear a website getting hacked, a website being held for ransom, a website hijacked, a website being exploited, all of that is some security issue on Linux. So don't you tell me that Linux doesn't have its security problems. And to be honest, it's not as much about the OS as it is about people trying to exploit something to their advantage. Again, I'm really shocked to see a lot of people claiming this on my videos because I think people watching TPSC would be well informed on these matters. After all, it's not been long we had the Mirai botnet disaster. And guess what? That was much worse than the WannaCry epidemic. And you know which operating system it affected mainly? Linux. Ask any Linux system administrator how much they have to worry about security on their websites. And if you're one of those guys who keeps posting, oh, Linux, 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 you might be a little surprised. So honestly, if you think that Linux is immune to security problems and it's only the dummies on the Windows side that have to deal with this, you really have no idea about Linux. So for those of you who are just posting, move to Linux, move to Linux. Linux never had security problems. Linux is the boss. I mean, just get over it. And just to be clear, like, I'm all for Linux and open source and all that stuff, but this is just not a sensible argument. So just quit it. That's all I have to say. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is Leo from the PC Security Channel. And as always, stay informed, stay secure. Whether you're on Linux or Windows.